Nomad, this is Bowman. Been a long time. You probably weren't expecting to go back to Aroa so soon. Let me set the scene. The U.S. Army never landed. Ships have been deployed to blockade the archipelago's perimeter. Every major nation is represented, with fingers on the trigger for whoever dares to claim control over Aroa's technological resources. Sounds like a grand old tropical paradise, doesn't it? The CIA has been covertly working with the outcasts and their leader Haruhi Ito to declare Aroa a free and autonomous nation. Our solution? We send the Ghost to deal with the inevitable Sentinel resistance that'll arise while leaving no trace of our involvement. You, old friend, will help the outcasts win their independence. Feel fancy yet? We do this right, and maybe we won't have another motherfucking shit show like Bolivia. Clearing up all that shaved a decade off my already charmed existence. I don't care if it'll repeat. Operation Motherland will begin the moment you meet up with Ito at the outcast camp. Good luck. Win Aroa her future. And try not to get killed.
Quite a shoot. Nothing out of the ordinary.
By our homeland to reverse course.
Jesus! Hey, all quiet in my sector.
You're not. Nothing to report.
told you, there's nothing out here.
Who are you?
Nomad. I'm here to save you.
The legendary Nomad who killed Walker and Stone. The fight lives on. I can't wait to join it.
Thank God. Nomad!
Follow me. I'll keep you safe.
Nomad!
Where's Ito? What happened?
She's alive, but she was hurt in the attack on the camp. I don't know where she is, but the Bodarks will want to interrogate her. Thank you.
What happened? Do you have any info on the Bodarks?
I'd never seen them before the attack. They're brutal. Sentinel and the Wolves are taking orders from them. I have no idea what they did with Ito.
I can help you fight the Bodarks. But first, you need to regroup and resupply. I may need your help when it comes to freeing Ito.